Good morning, good morning, good morning. How's everyone doing today? All right, so this is the tournament ending day. So we're 22 hours and 13 minutes left. So I have one defeat left. And just to recap, first battle was a loss. Then I went on a great win streak. And then yesterday, my first two battles were also losses. So this will either be a really short video or I will continue through five attacks. We'll see what we can get here. So let's go to our first battle. Okay, I think we should let's see here. Maybe we can take we'll take Buddy. So let's go ahead and see what we can do here. Okay, so let's go ahead and get rid of some yellows here. Get that defense back up. All right, I think we can scope out some looking pretty good. Of course you revive. There he goes again. That should be all she wrote. Okay, cool. One down. Stick with this. see what we can do. Over the edge here. There we go. All right, so we will do you. Some reds. Oh, they all picking on my heal this, get a diamond. Kill off Colin. There we go. Okay. This to you. Okay. All right, let's get some healing in here. hoping these blues will... Yep, that's good. Kill him. All right, so we can take you. Cool. And I'm gonna save. There we go. I was gonna save Sonya just in case he fired. Full emblem. Alright, so. Let me see here. All right. I think this is my best bet against Regard Raven. So let's do this. Let's do this. I'm gonna snap you off here. We'll cleanse this. Okay, I think we're rolling here. This should be about it. There we go. Thank you. And last one. Okay, I'm gonna switch back to these two. Oof. Okay, so let's do you. Proteus, I don't want to let you go. There we go. All right, let's heal. Get some buffs up. Do some blues. All right. All right, so that's all we can do. All done there. And just as a little extra, let's go ahead and open some chests here. So I have my regular mission chest. Normal stuff, and I got a nature chest I just filled this morning. Oh, epic hero, there you go. All right, no real mats. I was hoping for some mats, but I'll take the epic hero token because I will be doing an event pool for Halloween, and that gives me, let's go ahead and summon these real quick. It gives me 25 in the queue right now for that. So yeah, so here's my 25 epic hero tokens I'm saving. So yeah, thank you guys for tuning in. I'm really happy I could go ahead and complete that out. I think that's two in a row now, and that's not easy with these tournaments, to be honest with you. Maybe not two in a row, but at least two out of three. I can't remember if the last one I finished out the tournament or not. But thank you guys. Have an amazing day. And I will be back tomorrow with another video. Bye-bye.